if you have disagreements, you can't maintain a partnership. So we don't disagree.
We have done mast do nayan. We have done dagabaz nayan. So I'm sure another Naina song is coming. So we have the Naina trilogy coming. So hi, this is Vinay Sapru.
Hi, this is Radhika Rao.
And you're watching us on Eastern Eye.
So I would
like to ask you guys, you have done any songs in Dabangg 3 as well?
Yes.
Yeah, we've done two songs.
Which one they are?
So we have this big continuity with Salman. We have done Mast Do Nayan. We have done Dagabaz Nayan. So I'm sure another Naina song is coming. So we have the Naina trilogy coming. So we'll have there are two Naina songs in Dabangg 3. So both are done by us.
I think one with Sonakshi, one with Sai.
So we'll have this big continuity with Naina songs. So the two Naina songs are ours.
Okay, so you know, you guys are working together since a long time. Tell me, how do you manage disagreements? If you agree on something and if he disagrees in that, how do you manage that? Because you know, even in an office with two colleagues are there, of course there are fights ke liye ye aise jana chahiye, ye aise article likhna chahiye. What about you guys when you are making such grand songs or films?
If you have disagreements, you can't maintain a partnership. So we don't disagree. Truly, we don't disagree. We have the same aesthetic and we've been together for so many years, so actually we've stopped disagreeing. It's been very boring.
In fact, now it has become more like a habit. When Radhika is not there, of probably, you know, it's like you feel after every shot is over, you say, okay, so it's like, it's when the person is not there that you actually, it's more incomplete.
If we seriously disagree on something, we don't do it. If there is something which we really, really disagree on, which is very, very rare, then we don't pick that project. So we usually do things that we both align on. So we rarely like, it's very rare that I like something which he doesn't, or he likes something which I don't. So it's a rare day where there's like this kind of a major disagreement. But whenever there is like polarized opinions on something, then we just decide not to do the job.
That's good. So last question to you guys would be, what's the update on Afghan?
Afghan is, it's there in the pipeline. It's just that with this whole new thing which we did with Dhwani particularly, you know, and continuing with Divya now, the genre of musicals is what is actually is inspiring us at this point of time, you know. So we're doing a film with Bhushan ji, it's a musical, so that's where it's our priority right now. So that film we are working right now with Bhushan ji.
So is the casting and everything locked for that film?
It's just going on right now, it's okay. In the pre-production stage right now.
It was lovely talking to you guys, and I have to thank you guys for making my childhood so wonderful, because I can say that I've grown up watching all the pop songs that you guys have directed. So it's lovely talking to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Thank you. Thank you.